让我们的观众欢迎郭富城。耶！
I'm gonna go get some more.
Yo, I know I'm not wanting to get too deep on stage, but on our first show I had no tank top on. So on our last show I got no motherfucking tank top on. I ended up wearing that Valley crew. The fuck was Valley Leather?
Come on.
friends who came here tonight all the way from Canada. You guys know where that is? This next song goes out to them. I don't know what you did to get here, but frankly, I don't care.
Thank you.
goes to Anthony Devine and Bassett Swine. Say Ryan. Here we go. Last
we'll be right back. guys. Yo, this is a throwback jam. Band that plays here says it. That doesn't mean it's not true. And from us, especially sincere, Josh Hines. Without Josh Hines, this fucking band would not be here right now. We probably would have thrown in the towel like 6 months ago. Whether that's better or worse is for you to decide. I could care less. But Josh Hines, in part, gave me the chance to fucking go see the country. That was fucking cool. Without his support, it wouldn't happen. He still continues to fucking run this place. Everybody says, you know, thank you, Josh Hines, but we made more than that. Fuck that.
Hey, I guess something to say. Might not matter to you guys, but I think hardcore should stay in big business where it belongs.
Yo, big up to Stevie J. You know him, you love him. Clap. For real, thank you guys. This is the reason we do this.
fucking, go start a band, go write a zine, go fucking mosh.
Don't tell us what to do, you cop.
Get a tattoo of the Senator from me. Fuck Anthony in the ass.
You only move once.
You only move once.
Hey,
what's our last track?